How to make a copy of your Facebook data. So log in on either a notebook on a desktop or on a desktop PC and log into Facebook and then go here and click account settings. And you will get this page and you will have to click on this thing. It will ask you for your password. And at the end, you will receive an email with a link. And when you click that link, you will receive a copy of your data. And as you see here, there are lots of data which is included in that archive. Good luck.